his veils, his lovely face. I rest on his unchanged.